When I was a kid, like 5 or 6 years old, I used to have a bunk bed. I would put like pillows on the ground, right? And I would jump onto the pillows from the top bunk. If I had this type of bunk bed, I'm pretty sure I would be like dead or paralyzed. I don't think this is safe. Or how do you get to the bunks in the middle? What the f? This doesn't make any sense.